Today we're here at What Design Can Do in Amsterdam, and we're holding a breakout session with two of our longtime collaborators, Joep Beving, an amazing composer and pianist, and Marcus Lyall, who's a creative director and filmmaker.
Today what we're doing is making visuals by basically manipulating strips of film. So we're painting on them, scratching them, looping them, projecting them, using a lot of techniques that were in fact invented in the 1930s. It's going to be interesting to see the marks that people make, how they juxtapose with the music. Hopefully we'll get some moments where we have a sudden, unexpected synchronicity, and that's kind of the beauty of working like this, is you get these moments that you can't predict.
My music is considered to be quite filmic. I've been working in matching music to film for the last 13 years. And last year I decided to do a bit of my own music. What the outcome of today might be, hopefully, is a music video to one of my compositions.